Grumman E-1B Tracer, aka Stu for the Roof, was the first purpose-built airborne early warning aircraft used by the United States Navy. The E-1 was designated under the 1922 United States Navy Aircraft Designation System, earned it the nickname Willy Fudd. This was because the tracer was fitted on the top of the aircraft. The radar featured an airborne moving target indicator, which compares the video of one pulse time to the next in reflected radar energy, to distinguish a flying aircraft from the clutter produced by wave action at the ocean's surface. During the early years of the Vietnam War, this saw extensive service, providing combat air patrol fighters with target vectors and controlling Alpha strikes over North Vietnam with a radius of 250 to 300 miles. But by May 1973, most E-1Bs were retired, with only four tracers based at NAS Norfolk, Virginia, are still in service. So if you don't know, now you know.